Rajasthan Congress leader Sachin Pilot gets ready for his day-long stir against his own government. Congress has backed Gehlot over Sachin Pilot. Just hours ahead of Pilot sitting on his token one-day fast, Rajasthan Congress in charge Sukhinder Singh Randhawa has called his stir an anti-party activity. Remember, Sachin Pilot is launching a day-long stir against Gehlot government over the apparent lack of action on corruption cases under the BJP regime. Pilot and Rajasthan Chief Minister Gehlot have been locked in a bitter power tussle for years, and the latest flashpoint comes just ahead of the state elections. Now, viewers, remember Sachin Pilot is launching a day-long stir against Gehlot government over the apparent lack of action on corruption cases.
Asking the government to act upon the promises which the Congress party had made during the time of the election, because the Congress party had promised that they will probe all the corruption cases which was being done by the previous regime, and for that matter only Sachin Pilot is here to hold this dharna at a Shaheed Smarak. And you can see that even the Congress supporters are also saying the same kind of a thing. But now, after the statement which had come on the part of Sukhjinder Singh Randhawa, Sachin Pilot is still firm on his demand. He is still going to hold this dharna despite of the fact that Sukhjinder Singh Randhawa, who is the Rajasthan Congress in charge, had asked him to call off this dharna, because he had mentioned that if Sachin Pilot has any kind of demands, if he want to discuss all these issues, then he can raise all these issues within the party forum itself rather than holding any kind of dharna or protest. So for that matter, now Sachin Pilot has clearly mentioned that he is not going to call off this dharna, and he is going to remain on his demands, and he will only speak to Rahul Gandhi or Mallikarjun Kharge, who is the Congress president, regarding this entire matter, as he is saying that the assembly elections are also coming in, and we had made certain kind of promises to the people of Rajasthan which we need to fulfill if we want to come back into power in the upcoming assembly elections.